That we took, although it was a giant boat that seated like 150 people, the waves were, I'm guessing, like 30 feet swells. It was crazy. I think everybody thought we were gonna die, including the boat captain and the crew, but we made it. And this is a great little town right on the river. This is a jumping off point to go to Cambodia. Most people just travel through to Cambodia in one day, but we decided to stay. I'm glad we decided to stay because there's absolutely zero travelers here. And once again, it's Vietnam, so all the night markets are coming alive with food, selling clothing. And so we're just gonna spend a night at Ha Tien and then get on a bus tomorrow for about 2 hours and go to the Cambodia border, get our visas for $25 a piece and end up in the next town of Kampot. Ha Tien. This is our last moments in Vietnam before we go into Cambodia. I understand it's about a 2-hour bus ride. We have to go over the border and get visas. And this place came alive last night. It was filled with chairs and people, mostly drinking coffee, a couple rats. And the morning market is filled with fish. And yeah, we're just celebrating that we're not on that ferry yesterday. Well, I'm ordering breakfast, but I don't know what it is.
You're getting two, right?
I don't know. Let's just get one because I don't like it.